Hello and welcome. And this is a new game that I have just seen. It came to my recommended in the Google Play Store, and the premise seemed interesting. So I will be playing this now, and let's see how we fare. A new game. Okay, monotheism, being hierarchical and organized, this religion is the most stable and has the potential for adaptation. Okay, spiritualism is locked, pantheon is locked, paganism is locked, shamanism is locked, totalitarian is locked, and destructive cult. Okay, these are like basically I think different kinds of religions maybe. Okay, so first we'll go for the beginning player, because preaching the word. Okay, prophets of Almighty, let's start with that. Okay, so we need to choose the territory where the... Okay, so believers are followers of your religion that help it grow and spread. Enlightened, these believers have achieved highest stage of spiritual growth. Okay, so believers can go to enlightened and fanatics. Okay. In the beginning of the game, your followers accept the fate and they grow in number. Middle of games. Okay. So you have to like convert all believers into either fanatics or enlightened. So for that, we'll have to, I think, use the different... Okay, enlightenment points let you develop religion. Okay, let's open that. Learn skills in preaching section to increase popularity and attract new followers. Okay. Preachers 1. Let's learn that. And Holy Scripture. Let's learn that. Okay. So if you pick up the pace, you'll start learning. Okay. Okay, it's picking up pace quite a bit. So let's go for another preaching section. Religious symbols. Let's learn with temples. The map of the world itself is quite unique. This has a somewhat 3D topographic feel to it. I like this map. Okay, a ruler is in search of fate. Okay, the ruler of Polynesians wants to unite the people with common fate. So he'll search for... Okay, So we need to adjust the peculiarities of our religion to align with... Okay. Poor, undeveloped, pantheon, and neutral. Okay. So, we'll go with... Okay. Okay. I understand. Let's learn that. Let's go for shelter. Okay, so we... Okay, so basically, according to the traits of the region, we have to adjust our religion, the skill points, and use them to unlock the traits necessary. So, okay, Australians, Let's go. Okay, there we have a lot of. Okay. The fast forward is basically premium. Okay, more and more people are becoming your followers. That's why the religion has acquired this special feature of clerics. Okay, ideology. What social norms will your religion promote? Okay. Okay, ideology. So. Okay. This seems a bit similar to, the one game I've played before, Plague Inc. I don't know if you know about it. So this feels quite similar, the game style, but this is just with, religions instead of diseases, basically, so.
Diageo
Okay.
All-Star Sale 11th to the 20th of March. Get 50 to 90% off. Download the Diageo app now.
Okay, there we have ads in between because. Carthage, Berberis, Incas, okay. Okay, this is basically whatever I've surmised from this. This feels a lot like Plague Inc., but just for religion. Like, it's quite interesting, I suppose. Getting the feeling of being a god is not easy, definitely. So. Okay, let's go for more popularity. Okay. 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 Oh my God, this just went into martyrdom. Okay, another ad. These kinds of ads make me mad quite a bit. We have a lot of progress in atheism. I need to get 14 points. Enragement of God. While I myself am basically a person who firmly believes in science, so playing a god who, you know, to control atheism does not allow progress of science is like a bit absurd to me, but I can also understand, because without firm control of, you know, believers, you will not be able to, you know, maintain your stronghold of control. So that's what I believe. Okay. Okay, so there will be games going on, and
the most difficult countries you can.
Okay. We'll skip that ad. We need to increase the popularity, because the enlightened and fanatics are increasing, but some regions are not yet fully embracing the religion. Okay, so I might need to. Okay, atheism is picking up again. I might need to go for. Okay, secret sect. For that, I might have to. Okay. Okay, one religious foe. Okay. Atheism is picking up the pace again. Mohicans don't have any believers yet, and Eskimos as well. So I might have to make it more popular among people. Okay, another ad incoming. Okay, I have to unlock the military lines, don't I? Defenders of Fate. I think first I'll have to learn that, then we can go for Holy Army and stuff. Right. I need 21 points. That's not gonna be easy. I'm at 15 points. Come on, give me one more point. Okay, so once I deal with my religious force, the atheism counter goes down. So that's great. Okay. Okay, so that's interesting. I'll give it a 3-star for now. Like, it is interesting so far, so. Okay, that was really interesting. So, basically, this is a religious based on like Plague Inc. style of play, and I would love to explore more from this so far. And I suppose for the first time, this is like my first playthrough. Very interesting. I liked it. I will also start doing streams of this game because this is like very interesting. I like the bases they have. So we'll have to collect points accordingly, and okay, these are trade combos, etc. Okay, very interesting. I will definitely go to play this game more often, and thanks to my friend, thanks to Google Play for recommending me this. Very interesting. I will keep in touch. Thank you guys for watching.